I can't believe we're doing this.
Can you imagine the looks on their faces when we come back?
You keep talking like you're sure we'll find some... useful in here.
Given the history of this place, it's more than likely there's still some amount of power here.
Enchanted weapons, tomes of ancient knowledge... secrets themselves. Who knows what we could find?
And what if there are things guarding this place?
Like it. Six college-trained mages? I think we'll be fine.